I'm Steve Deneen. I'm the CEO and founder of Fusion Universal. I guess my speciality is understanding technology and being able to identify how to use technology to push the boundaries of education. So the big idea in it, I guess it is a big idea, is we're looking to digitise the whole of the secondary school education system, the core subjects of math, the sciences and English, into a range of bite-sized videos, available free of charge through YouTube, but also available in a structured format through our platform, through Fuse. The same content being used by the kids at the best private schools in this country is exactly the same learning experience as a kid on a smartphone is going to be using in a developing country in any place in the world. I guess the problem for myself, as much as it is for the whole team, is all of us have been hit by a profound moment. And that profound moment is probably when we've seen poverty at a level that was so vastly different from the lives that we were brought up in.
Around the world, a third of children over the age of 11 will never receive secondary education. Over 18 countries have more than 45 pupils per teacher. This means that they will never get a shot at higher education and at improving their community's livelihood.
What's happened here is that because this goal is so big, it's a little bit like, I guess, putting the first rocket on the moon. You know, people had the goal, but they didn't actually understand the steps to get there. We actually came up with a radically new production process, which is around interviewing the top teachers, finding the top teachers with the best explanations, capturing their audio, and then visualizing their audio. It sounds extremely simple, but this versus the convoluted process around the production of e-learning materials before meant that we could reduce the whole cost and the time by over 90%. So for me, that really is the aligning of the model this whole thing's been about, which is having a social enterprise which at its core is a social mission, but actually has its clients and its corporations actually supporting us in that whole journey. The thing that we really need here, I guess, has been support of, or the continued support of, those companies and those smart people that continue to share their brain, share their resources to allow us to achieve this. So I guess the fuel we need here is the ideas and the passion that organisations bring to us. We really need our corporate clients and our partners and the smart thinkers to allow us to together to solve these problems.